What do you think your offline chat does all the time? Do you think we sit in there because we enjoy your content? Do you think we sit in there because we like you? No, we sit in there because everybody in there has a mutual hate for one subject, and you are that subject. I'm sorry. The truth had to come out one way or another.
There's a lot of psychology going on right now.